Changing the speed of a clip is easy. Let's play with this clip, it's in slow motion. To speed it up, just move this slider. It seems to be too fast, so we should slow it down. Yeah. That's pretty good. CapCut has the ability to change the speed not only linearly, but also in curves. Let's try all the options. And here we can create the curve we want.